Happy morning, my dear children. Welcome to Max online class. All the time while you are attending the online class, make sure that you have your Max book, rule pencil, eraser along with you. I will give you 3 seconds time. You have to get ready, children. Start counting. 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes, I hope you are all ready. Children, did you complete your yesterday's homework? Great. Let us move to the today's class, Kana. Regrouping in ones, tens and hundreds. Let us recall now. அதாவது கண்ணா நம்ம ஒன்ஸ் டென்ஸ் ஹண்ட்ரட்ஸை வந்து ரீக்ரூப் பண்ணி நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறோம். தட் மீன்ஸ் இங்கே பாருங்கள், ஃபைவ் ஒன்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் செவன் ஒன்ஸ். ஃபைவ் ப்ளஸ் செவன் வாட், டுவெல். டுவெல் ஒன்ஸ் வரும் இல்லைங்களா. அதை வந்து டுவெல் ஒன்ஸ் அப்படிங்கிறத நம்ம டென் ஒன்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் டூ ஒன்ஸ் அப்படின்னு நம்ம எக்ஸ்பேண்டட் ஃபார்மில் எழுத போகிறோம். டென் ஒன்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஒன் டென், தெரியுமா? டு யூ நோ தட்? எஸ், டென் ஒன்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 110. So plus 2, 2 ones. This is the tens. Let us move to the tens. Tens as it is, அதே தான். இங்கே பாருங்கள், இங்கே டாட்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்காங்க இல்லையா, ஒன் பாக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 110. ஸோ ஃபைவ் டென்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் சிக்ஸ் டென்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு வாட், ஹவு மெனி? ஃபைவ் டென்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் சிக்ஸ் டென்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு லெவன் டென்ஸ். லெவன் டென்ஸ் அப்படிங்கிறத நம்ம எப்படி எக்ஸ்பெண்டட் ஃபார்மில் பிரிக்கிறோம் அப்படின்னா, 10 tens plus 110. That means 10 tens and the 100. So 100 plus 110. 11 tens and we will prepare 100 plus 110. Okay, ingla. So in the sum, you will heavy a irukum kanna. Adhanaala ma'am e vandu ungalku potu kamichirren. Just you have to therinjikonga. Okay, va. We will remove this. Omit this pattern. Okay, great. See this, children. Write the correct digit in each box. 7 hundreds, 12 tens equal to dash 100, 2 tens. என்ன கொடுத்துட்டாங்க? 2 tens கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. இப்போ இது 10 அப்படிங்கிறது 10 ஆஃப்டர் 100 வரும் இல்லைங்களா. ஸோ 2 tens கொடுத்தாச்சு. ஸோ 12 tensில் 10 tens சேர்ந்தது 100 இல்லைங்களா. ஸோ 100 நம்ம இங்கே கொண்டு போயிட்டோம். லெட் அஸ் ஜாயின் த ஹண்ட்ரட்ஸ். மீன்ஸ் 7 ப்ளஸ் 1, 8 ஹண்ட்ரட்ஸ் and 2 tens. So that is the answer. Next, 517 tens. Already na solirken 10 tens sendathu 100. So we will add the hundreds place. So 7 tens inga vandiruche. 5 plus 100, 600. Okay ingla. Next parunga, 300, 12 tens, 15 ones. ஒன்ஸில் மேம் என்ன சொல்லியிருக்கா, டென் ஒன்ஸ் சேர்ந்தது 110 இல்லைங்களா. ஸோ நம்ம இந்த ஃபைவ் ஒன்ஸ் ஆல்ரெடி கிவன் கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. ஸோ இங்கே டென் ஒன்ஸ் சேர்ந்தது 110 ஆட் ஆயிரும். ஆல்ரெடி இங்கே 12 டென்ஸ் இருக்குது. 12 டென்ஸ் ப்ளஸ் 110, 13 டென்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் தட்? 13 டென்ஸ். ஓகேங்களா, 13 டென்ஸ். அப்புறம் நான் 300, 13 டென்ஸ், 5 ஒன்ஸ். இங்கே 13 டென்ஸ் இருக்குது. 10 டென்ஸ் சேர்ந்தது என்னக்கண்ணா? எஸ், 10 டென்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 100 இல்லைங்களா. ஸோ நம்ம 100 இங்கே ஆட் பண்ணிக்கிறோம். 300 ப்ளஸ் 100, 400. ஸோ த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 400, 3 டென்ஸ், 5 ஒன்ஸ். ஓகேங்களா தங்க? ஃபுல்லி கொலாப்ஸ் சம், தட்ஸ் வை ஜஸ்ட் யூ ஹாவ் டு சீ திஸ். தட்ஸ் ஆல். ஓகே, லெட் அஸ் சீ த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் தங்கம். 200, 14 tens, 18 ones equal to dash. 200s கொடுத்துட்டாங்க, 8 ones கொடுத்துட்டாங்க. See that kana, 18 ones. 10 ones equal to, sorry, 10 ones equal to 110 இல்லைங்களா. So here 8 ones having 14 plus 110, 15 tens. So we will write here. ஓகேங்களா. நெக்ஸ்ட் 200s, 15 tens, 8 ones. 15 tens here having 10 tens equal to 100. So we will add the 100 here. 2 plus 1, 3. So 300s, remaining 5 tens, 8 ones is the answer from this question. Let us move to the 5th question. 400s, 13 tens, 14 ones. நம் இங்கி பாத்துருவோம். 14 ones, 10 tens equal to 110. So here 1. So remaining here 4 ones. Okay, இங்கலா. Next, 13 plus 1, 14 tens. So children, see here, 400s, 14 tens, 4 ones போட்டாச்சு. already I gave this 10 equal to 100 illingla. So here 4 plus 1 500, remaining 4 tens 4 ones. This is the answer from this page. Let us move to the next page ma. See this kanna, addition using expanded notation. That means nama hundreds, tens, ones appadina nama divide panni eludhichu, 1 1 na nama add pannittu next to count panni eludha pora. Okay ingla? See that 333 plus 289, 337, 300, 3 tens, 7 ones. Pirichu eludhiyachu, right? 200, 8 tens, 9 ones. So, 7 plus 9, 16 ones. 3 plus 8, 11 tens. 3 plus 2, 500. Nama epumi nama what we have to do? First, we will add the ones place. After tens place, next 100s place. Place value like that. We will add this, right? So, children, first we will add the sums as it is. After that, already we saw that last page. 10 ones equal to 110. So here we will add the 1 here. So 6 ones remaining. 11 plus 1 10, 12 10. Okay, in class 500 as it is. After that, here 12 tens having. 10 tens equal to 100. So here we will add the 100. 5 plus 100, 600. Remaining 2 tens, 6 ones. So the answer is 626. This like we will do this two sums only. Just you have to listen that. Okay, learn this sum. 458 and 265. We will write the places correctly. 400s, 5 8s, 8 1s, right? Next 200s, 6 10s, 5 1s, 8 plus 5, 13 1s, 5 plus 6, 11 10s. 4 plus 2, 600. So we will add the places as it is. Now we are going to do the regrouping that hundreds, tens, and ones. Okay, 10 ones equal to 110. So we will add the tens place. So remaining 3 ones here. 11 plus 1, 12 tens. Okay, ingla 600 as it is. Now we will see the tens place. 10 tens equal to 100, right? So we will add the here 700, 2 tens, 3 ones. So the answer is 723. Kanna. Let us move to the next sum. 476 and 239. 400, 7 tens, 6 ones. Okay. 200, 3 tens, 9 ones, right? 6 plus 9, what? 15 ones. 7 plus 3, 10. 4 plus 2, 6. Now we are going to regroup the tens, ones and hundreds. Okay. Now the number, already namakku theriyum. 10 ones equal to 110. So number remaining is 5. Write the 5's place. 10 plus 1 kana 11 tens. As it is 600s potukrom. Next parunga 10 tens equal to 100. So 6 plus 1 700. Remaining only 110. 5 ones. So the answer is 750. This like you have to complete this page. Okay. Great. Next sum addition of 2 digits number with carryover. Adhavadhu meedhi varum illengla. Adha nama indha sum la paaka porom. Okay ingla. First sum, you will see that ma. For that max, why when you are doing a max means just you will again and again read the sum. In the sum, you max la poda armichalu sum first read pannittu da sums podanum. Okay, ingla. See that kana 27 plus 46. First, we will add the ones place. Do you remember that? Yes. 7 in the mind. 6 in the fingers, right? 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So, you will write here for your உங்களுக்கு ஏத்த மாதிரி நீங்க எழுதிக்கோங்க ஓகேங்களா. So, 3 we will write the 1's place, 1 carry over 10's place, ஓகேங்களா. 1 plus 2, first you will add this 2 numbers, 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 3 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7. So the answer is 73. Okay, do you understand, children? This is the carryover. With carryover, we will see the sum. Let us move to the next sum. 76 plus 4. Ones place we will add first. 6 plus 4. 6 in the mind, 4 in the fingers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10. So you will write here near that 0. You will write the ones place. Then 1 carry over in tens place. 1 plus 7. 1 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 80. Okay, ingla. Let us move to the next sum. 27 plus 5. Children, 7 plus 5. 7 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 12, 2 write the ones place, 1 carry over tens place. 1 plus 2, 1 in the mind, 2 in the fingers. 1 after 2, 3. Right? So the answer is 32. This like you have to do this samtana. Next sum, 26 plus 35. 6 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1 you will write the ones place, 1 carry over tens place. Next, we will add the first two numbers. 1 plus 2, 1 in the mind, 2 in the finger. 1 after 2, 3. Next, 3 plus 3, 3 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. 3 after 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 61. Kanna, this is the carryover sum. Okay, ingla, next parunga. 44 plus 38. 4 plus 8. 4 in the mind, 8 in the fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 2, you will write the ones place. 1 carry over in tens place. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 3, 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 82. Okay, ingla? Just you have to copy this in your book neatly. Next, adding more than 2 numbers with carryover. That is 3 numbers. More than 2 numbers. We will carry over. Okay, see that sums. First 2 rows I will do that. Next 2 rows you keep your homeworks. Okay. Already from that online class we learned from this. Do you remember or not? I don't know. Just you have to learn this ma. Add the following. You will read the sum first. 16 plus 17 plus 15. First we will add the ones place. 6 plus 7, 13. 6 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. 6 after 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 plus 5, 13 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. 13 after 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you will write the 8 here, ones place, 1 carry over in tens place. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. So answer is 48. Next sum, 27 plus 16 plus 5. You will add the ones place first. 7 plus 6, 7 in the mind, 6 in the fingers, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 plus 5. 13 in the mind, 5 in the fingers. 13 after 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So you will write 8 here. Next sum. 1. Carry over tens place. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. So the answer is 48, children. Let us move to the next sum. You will read the sum. You also read along with me. 25 plus 25 plus 25 plus 5. 5 in the mind, 5 in the fingers, 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you will write the 0 in 1's place, 1 carry over 10's place. 1 plus 2, 1 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 1 after 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 3 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 3 after 4, 5. Next, 5 plus 2, 5 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 5 after 6, 7. So the answer is 7, 0, 17, ma. Next பாருங்க 17 plus 19 plus 28. We will add the ones place. First நம்ம ones place தான் add பண்ண போறோம் சரிங்களா? 7 plus 9. 7 in the mind, 9 in the fingers. 7 after 8, 9, 10 level. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Next 16 plus 8. 16 in the mind, 8 in the finger. 16 after 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 23, 24, 24. Right? So we will write the 4 here to carry over 10's place. 10 plus 1. 10 in, sorry, 2 plus 1. 2 in the mind, 1 in the finger, 2 after 3. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6 ma. You will write the 6. Ninga, when you end up on no first number, you just keep it in your mind. Mind la vichukono. Next, you can fingers fit in the sum podan. Okay, ingla. Next, sum paringa 50 plus 17 plus 29. 0 plus 7, 7. 7 plus 9, 7 in the mind, 9 in the finger. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So you will write the 6 here. 1 carry over 10's place. 1 plus 5. 1 in the mind. 5 in the fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 7 after 8, 9. So the answer is 96 ma. Let us move to this 5 sums. 23 plus 58 plus 12. 3 plus 8. 3 in the mind. 8 in the fingers. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 2. 11 in the mind. 2 in the fingers. 11 after 12, 13. So you will write 3 here. 1 carry over 10's place. 1 plus 2. 3. 3 plus 5. 3 in the mind. 5 in the fingers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Next sum, 42 plus 38 plus 21. 2 in the mind, 8 in the fingers, 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, ingla? 11. 1, you will write the 1's place, 1 carry over, 10's place, 1 plus 4, 1 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, 1 after, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 plus 3, 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, 5 after, 6, 7, 8, 8 plus 2, 8 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 8 after, 9, 10, so the answer is 101. Next to 3 sums parangama. 30 plus 27 plus 24. 0 plus 7, 7. 7 plus 4, 7 in the mind, 4 in the finger, 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11. You will write the 1 here. 1 carry over, 10's place. 1 plus 3, 1 in the mind, 3 in the fingers, 1 after 2, 3, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. The answer is 81. Let us move to the next sum. 15 plus 67 plus 12. 5 in the mind, 7 in the fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 plus 2, 12 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 12 after 13, 14. So children, you will write the 4 here. 1 carry over 10's place. 1 plus 1, 1 in the mind, 1 in the fingers, 1 after 2. 2 plus 6, 2 in the mind, 6 in the fingers, 2 after, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger, 8 after, 9. So the answer is 94. Okay, ingla. Next, last sum paringa, 29 plus 47 plus 14, 9 plus 7, 9 in the mind, 7 in the fingers, 9 after, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 plus 4, 16 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, 16 after, 17, 18, 19, 20. So you will write the 0 in 1's place, 2 carry over 10's place, 2 plus 2, 2 in the mind, 2 in the fingers, 2 after 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 4 in the mind, 4 in the fingers, 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 plus 1, 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger, 8 after 9. So the answer is 9090. So children, this is the more than 2 numbers carry over sum. Okay, ingla. So this 10 terms, your homework, you do it neatly. Place value correct. First number mind, second number finger. Bye. Thank you. Happy learning.